If you're browsing the aisles of the local bookstore, keep an eye out. You may spot a Susquehanna Valley teenager on the cover of a popular new book series. She's found herself thrown into the spotlight thanks to her very first professional modeling job.
I couldn't breathe. There was a hand covering my mouth and another shaking my shoulder.
When Madeleine Zimmerman reads the new book, Bloodlines,
a thousand frantic thoughts dash through my mind.
It's not just for the vampire storyline.
It was happening. My worst nightmare was coming true.
Take a look at the cover of the new book from popular author Rochelle Mead. Yup, that's Madeleine on the front.
I don't know. I just think it's kind of cool.
Madeleine lives in Hummelstown, Dauphin County. This all started when she went to a model search several years ago. The cover is the 17-year-old's first big job, and she's been getting plenty of attention since the book came out a few weeks ago.
I did not know what to expect.
It's exciting.
Her father, Gary, has been forced to become her agent.
I mean, I've been getting emails from New Zealand, Australia, Germany. I'm dealing with agencies. I'm dealing with all kinds of book covers, people. I mean, it's just unbelievable. It's just crazy.
For Madeleine, it meant a photo shoot in Manhattan.
I'm an alchemist. I've been trained to protect humans from the vampire world.
The taping of a TV commercial.
I know their secrets.
And even a book signing at a local Barnes & Noble. Fans of the novel have found her quickly.
I have gotten a lot of Facebook friend requests.
So what's next? Well, there will be 6 books in the series, and Madeleine is already slated to be on the cover of the next one when it's released next year. She's hoping it leads to more modeling jobs, but for now, she's just enjoying this.
It's definitely a really neat experience. I mean, I'm on a book cover, and that's going to be forever, you know.
It's kind of a good experience for us. It really is. Whether it goes anywhere, fine. If it doesn't, hey. But we're just having a good time with it right now.
And the money Madeleine has made from the modeling is going to her college fund. She plans to study science and forensics in school, no matter what happens in her modeling career.